Hello, everyone, and thanks for joining me here on WMUR's Weather on the Web. Here's your forecast for your Labor Day afternoon, and it turned out to be a very nice one. We had some clouds this morning. They were tough to break, but once they did in the late morning hours, a great day taking shape across the region, and just a few clouds will be all that we'll see mixing in with the sunshine for your remainder of your afternoon. But we will be seeing high temperatures that'll be topping off in the mid-70s to the north and ranging to the upper 70s south. Now, if you're right at the seacoast, sea breeze kicking in, keeping things a little bit cooler there, but we'll see the most amount of sunshine to the south. A few more clouds will be developing off to the north. As we look off to the southwest, though, well, there's the remainder of what was Isaac, and it's still got some bands of rainfall associated with it. We're going to be getting into this. It's slowly working its way to the east, but for now, high pressure's in control of New England and blocking it from getting here just yet. We also have another tropical system, and it is Tropical Storm Leslie. And you can see the cloud mass kind of shrinking up a little bit, but for the most part, it's basically a tropical storm that looks like it may gain further strength during the course of the week. It's not moving anywhere too fast at the present time, only heading off to the north-northwest at 8 miles an hour, maximum winds of 60 miles per hour. Again, this is the 11 a.m. coordinates, and it was plotted at 24.4 north, 63.1 west, which is about 600 miles south-southeast of Bermuda. National Hurricane Center projects it to head towards Bermuda through the entire week, and perhaps by Saturday, going right overhead. But again, little area of uncertainty here grows quite wide because it is moving so slow and not projected to take off. So it does look like it will stay out in the Atlantic. Obviously, we'll be tracking it all week long for you. Now, again, here's the way things are going to break down for us, way the computer model sees it anyway, or one of them. Through the rest of the afternoon, again, temperatures into the 70s, just a scattering of clouds, more so off into the mountains. And it does suggest a shower up there, but I don't think that's really going to materialize. It'll just be a nice dry Labor Day, and if you have any evening plans for grilling, looks pretty good. Although later tonight, some clouds start coming back in, areas of fog forming, temperatures fall back to the upper 40s far to the north. Otherwise, most of us will bottom out into the 50s, near 60 in some of the warmest spots. And then as we go through tomorrow, well, we'll basically start off mainly on the dry side, could even have a little bit of sun in the morning, but by midday, lots of clouds and a shower or two coming in for the afternoon as the remnants of what was left of Isaac, which is now just an area of low pressure, begins to advance upon the region. It's going to be a muggy day, a couple of muggy days, in fact, as we're going to have to deal with rainfall coming through for a couple of days with this system. And we'll get some bouts of heavy rain going through Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, perhaps some torrential downpours in spots. Thunder certainly not out of the question, so there could be some localized street flooding in poor drainage areas. And by the time this whole thing starts wrapping up early Wednesday, we could see as much as 1 to 3 inches of water as a result of this storm system. When it goes by, though, we're looking at some nice conditions. All right, here's the recap for you, and we are going to be again looking at a beautiful afternoon continuing and setting us up for a nice evening tonight with temperatures into the 70s for highs today. And then tomorrow, lots of clouds, low to mid 70s, showers in the afternoon becoming steadier and heavier overnight into early Wednesday, especially. Lots of clouds remain for Wednesday with more showers continuing that don't finally wrap up until early Thursday, and then we'll get slow improvement. And at this point, Friday looks like a nice summer day. That's your latest forecast. Have a great Labor Day, everyone.